Claymore mines around there. Use a mine detector.
Who are you?
Just call me Deep Throat.
Deep Throat? The informant from the Watergate scandal?
Never mind about that.
You're not using burst transmission. Are you nearby?
Listen, there's a tank in front of your position waiting to ambush you.
Who are you anyway?
One of your bands.
That's right, you belong on the ground. You should crawl on the ground like the snake you are. So, let's fight!
Boss, I hope you are happy. He got the card.
We'll play with him a little longer.
You would be wise not to underestimate him.
What did you think of him?
He is just as you said. In battle, he is as if possessed by a demon. Much like you, I would expect no less.
See? I told you so. But I will kill him.
So, General Ivan, I hear he took your hand as well as your dignity.
Watch your tongue, Shaman.
In the language of the Sioux people, Sioux means snake. It is known as an animal to be feared.
Well, Snake is mine now. When I meet him next, I'll take special care of him.
Not yet.
Don't kill him yet.
He and I will meet again. In battle.
Same prediction as always?
Yes. The raven on my head. It thirsts for his blood.
careful. You absolutely must not use weapons in that area.
I've already programmed the nanomachine so that he won't be able to, Colonel.
What? What are you talking about?
Have you forgotten? That's where they keep the nuclear warheads. Now, do you see them?
Yeah, there's lots of boxes piled up here, but are they all warheads?
Yes, they're all dismantled warheads.
They just leave them here? It's like President Baker said, totally careless.
They're working on a limited budget. They try to put on a pretty face for the media, but this is the grim reality of it. Nastasha knows lots more about it than I do.
All of the warheads in those boxes have had their detonation mechanisms removed, so there's no fear of them exploding. But if the warheads are broken, they might leak plutonium, and that would be a serious problem.
Snake, never use your weapon on that floor.